Hello, I hope you have a safe 2022.